Back in the upstate now, one man is dead after a crash in Lawrence County. The coroner tells us it happened on Old Lawrence Road at Trinity Church Road. The coroner says only one car was involved and that person's name has not been released.